Hello, my dear all candidates. I'm Namit from Skydream, which is situated in Puchamandi. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Firstly, subscribe my channel if you want to boost your score. Today we will discuss about the task 2. The task 2 is too unique because most of candidates think that only 4 type essay can be conducted by the examination of IDP. But it's not right, because sometimes some of the essay are elaborated and some of the essay are asked by the examiner in the form of question. So at that time candidate usually confuse that where they should go and how they can tackle. So definitely in this way, after my explanation, you will boost your score and you will improve and able to tackle these type of challenges in the writing task of 2. So let's go with the introduction first. Many people these days travel for work. Travel far मतलब दूर travel करते हैं और spend more hours, बहुत ज़्यादा time spend करते हैं working दे विच. Does this trend has more advantages or disadvantages? इस trend दे ज़्यादा advantages हैं कि disadvantages हैं? What do you think about the work-life balance? तुसी work-life balance बारे की जानते हो? Let's go with the paraphrasing of introduction first. Many people नो अपन use करेंगे, most of individuals these days नो अपन use करेंगे present scenario. Travel for places नो अपन use करेंगे active tense of present. We should go with the passive tense of present. Far places are travelled by most of individuals in the present scenario. Or maximum hours are devoted towards the work. It has more drawbacks as compared to its benefits, and plausible measures also can be noticed in order to balance the working life, which are being discussed in subsequent paragraphs. We will discuss first, apna discuss karange disadvantages, usto baad apna kuch point discuss karange jede apne helpful honge ki working life kitna apna balance kar sakte hain. Let's go with the disadvantages. First disadvantages is homesickness. Homesickness का मतलब क्या है? When the children go far from their families, at that time they miss their parents. They feel lonely also. So under these condition, they feel stress a lot and they cannot survive and they cannot leave to the places which are far from their house comfortably. Next point is challengeable to cope up with weather condition. Like when one person migrate one place to another place, he was habitual with the place where he has been living for a long time. But suddenly when a person migrate for work, jado ek banda migrate hunda kam karan de liye, so at that time suddenly the atmosphere condition and climate condition are totally different from the places which where he or she has lived and where he or she is living. So in this way it's more challengeable. Many difficulties also can be seen in these condition when they are not able to cope up and to deal with the atmospheric changes which they experience while migration. The next point is about work. Cannot give the time to the extracurricular activities. In the present scenario, most of the people are becoming workaholic. They work around the clock. In this way, they cannot give a time to their extracurricular activities, because they cannot get a chance to pursue the activities which come under their interest and taste. So at that time, monotonous is always brought out among them, which always make their life more stressful, and definitely they have to suffer from depressive disorder. Last one is a sedentary lifestyle. When they give the long hours sitting towards their work, because in the present scenario high popularity has been gained by the technology, so that's why when they give the long hours, when they glued with the laptop, computer and mobile phone for doing a work, and after returning their home and they play the games, and because they do not have a time to pursue the outdoor activities. So due to the lack of time, their lifestyle is becoming sedentary. Consequently, it lead many health hassles which are making the life of people more complicated and stressful. सो दीज आर डिसएडवेंटेजस यू कैन राइट एनी वे किसी भी तरीके के नाल तुसीं इहनूं रिप्रजेंट कर सकते हो. जरूरी नहीं है आप सारी रीप्रजेंट कराने हैं, यू कैन टेक मल्टीपल पॉइंट्स एंड डेफिनेटली यू कैन रीप्रजेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर वर्ड लिमिट. लेट्स गो विद द सम एडवाइसेस लाइक हाउ अवर वर्किंग लाइफ कैन बी बैलेंस्ड. द फर्स्ट वन इज द सफिशियंट वर्किंग आवर्स. सफिशियंट वर्किंग आवर्स हैड बैटर बी स्पेंड बाय अ परसन जेडे सफिशियंट आवर्स हैं लाइक उन्होंने मतलब दे शुड नॉट make their main motive money begets money. They should focus on their health. They should only give the sufficient hours towards work. Then after that, they should give the time towards their families and towards their personal life also. Pursue the laser pursuit. Laser pursuits had better be pursued by them so that they can get the deep relaxation and mental satisfaction that is more important in the present scenario due to having a hectic schedule that can be noticed not only academically but also personally as well as professionally. Next one is a time management. It is more mandatory in order to give a time and make the balance, because without time management it's not possible to make the balancing in the life, in the personal as well as professional life. Timetable had better be made by a person, and in this way task should be done by a person, otherwise a person have to suffer a lot. Last one is avoid procrastination. Ida matlab hunda hai ki jehde bande pending work chhadde hain, they should not pending their work, they should concentrate on the sport on their work, and they always give the preference to do the work on the sport rather than pending portion, because in this way they have to suffer a lot also. So AC measures jina de naal apan apne working life nu balance kar sakte hain. Last one is a conclusion. After pondering a great deal of thought, I came to the conclusion. In the present scenario, people are becoming workaholic and they are migrating towards the another nation, cities, forgetting the best profession, and in which consequently it lead many harmful effect on their health, not only mentally but also physically. So that's why life had better be balanced by a person by making the time management, avoid the procrastination, and spending the sufficient hours towards their work and giving the time towards their hobbies so that they can relax their mind. So इस तरीके के नाल ऐसी टास्क टू होप कर दी हूँ प्रॉपरली समझ आया होगा. इफ एनी वन हैज़ एनी काइंड ऑफ डाउट कमेंट ऑन माई वीडियो सो दैट आई कैन अपलोड अनदर वीडियो ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ योर केरीज. थैंक यू सो मच.